Dear Jean and Sandy, the first person I met on my very first day at Our Savior was Eugene, and you were so warm and friendly. And you were both always in my choir. And Sandy, I truly appreciated your correct pronunciation of Latin. As you celebrate 50 years of marriage, and that in itself is mind-blowing to me, it is so evident that you are truly soulmates. Your love, mutual respect for each other, and caring are to be admired. Yours is a love that comes along once in a lifetime, and most people will never be lucky enough to experience that. As you celebrate 50 years, I hope you have many more.
Jean and Sandy, just wanted to congratulate you on your 50th wedding anniversary. Kim Friend here. Unfortunately, Scott is not with me. He is at a band rehearsal. Surprise, surprise, he joined a community band. But I just wanted to say thank you for your dedication to the high school marching band program. And thank you also for being part of our life with the kids. I know several occasions you came in and were our substitute babysitter when Amanda was busy with something and would come and stay with the kids on whatever function it was that we were away for, and all the fun stories of how they used to come downstairs and tell you that I gave them permission to watch Mr. Ed. So, again, happy 50th anniversary. Congratulations. Thank you. And love you. Bye.
Thank you. Hello, Jean and Sandy. It's Knut here at Calumet, and I'm just so happy that I can send you a brief greeting of congratulations and happiness and joy in honor of your 50th wedding anniversary. Congratulations. Good going. Thanks for being awesome. Be good.